Okay, this is pre-stressing beam, concrete beam. We are going to provide tendon here, and we are going to apply the pre-stressing force on the tendon. Suppose this value is 1000 kN, then we have to calculate the stresses in concrete. So how you are going to get the stresses in concrete? So this is cross-sectional area of the concrete beam. So stress is equal to force upon area. So if you know the pre-stressing force, if you know the cross-section area, you can get the stresses. And these stresses may be going to reduce, or there may be loss due to various things. Can you tell me how the stress or loss occurs in a pre-stressed concrete beam? Can anyone tell me why there are losses? Getting my point? Initially, suppose we have applied 1000 kN force, and due to that, there is a something stress is here, and that stress is going to reduce. And that stress is going to reduce. That reduction of stresses is nothing but a loss in pre-stress, in pre-stressing. So that loss is due to kashamula snare loss. Can anyone tell me? Whether you understood the processing of pre-stressed concrete beam or not? Here, while,
yes, sir.
While casting this beam, there are two methods. Already I have discussed with you. What are the methods in pre-stressing? Methods? कुठले कुठले मेथड्स आहेत कास्ट करायच्या प्रीस्ट्रेसिंग बीम? फर्स्ट इज अ पोस्ट टेन्शन बीम किंवा पोस्ट टेन्शनिंग, आणि सेकंड काय याच्यामध्ये प्री टेन्शनिंग. कॅन यू इवन टेल मी द डिफरन्स बिटवीन पोस्ट टेन्शनिंग अँड प्री टेन्शनिंग?
Sir, in post-tensioning, when the concrete is laid, after that, the steel bars are stressed.
Okay, correct.
And in pre-tensioning, before laying the concrete, the bars are tensed.
Okay, that is correct answer. Very good. Mumbai wale na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, right, Mumbai wale, correct. So, post-tensioning and pre-tensioning, these are the methods of pre-stressing. So, post-tensioning is mean that before going to put the concrete, sorry, after put... constructive putting the concrete, when you are going to stress the tendon, that method is called as a post tensioning. And pre tensioning means before going to pouring the concrete, we have to stress the tendons, we have to apply force to the tendon, and then we are going to pour the concrete. That method is called as a pre tension. Now tell me, suppose initially in pre tensioning the tendon is stressed, and after that you have put the concrete, okay, and then you are going to cut this tendon, and you are going to transfer the total pre-stressing force on this concrete. So may there is a chances that due to this concrete, okay, due to the friction between this tendon concrete, there is a chance of the loss of the stress in the wire, okay, in the tendon. And there are such type of various losses is there, and that losses we have to consider. And that's why we have to study while designing this beam. While designing this beam, what is actual stress on concrete, that we have to calculate after considering the losses. करतो बघा, सिंपल भाषेमध्ये सांगतो मला, एक बीम आहे, ह्याच्यावर आपण असं कन्सिडर केलं की ह्याच्यावर 1000 kN आपण फोर्स अप्लाय केलाय, बरोबर. पण जेव्हा हा टेंडन कॉन्क्रीटच्या कॉन्टॅक्ट मध्ये येतो, प्री टेन्शनिंग मध्ये किंवा पोस्ट टेन्शनिंग मध्ये, कॉन्क्रीट कास्ट केल्यानंतर ज्या कॉन्टॅक्ट मध्ये येतो, आपण ओढतो. जेव्हा ओढा लागतो, आपण ह्याच्यामध्ये फ्रिक्शन आलं, ह्याच्यामध्ये इलॅस्टिक शॉर्टनिंग आलं, ह्याच्यामध्ये क्रीप ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट आलं, क्रीप ऑफ स्टील आलं, दोज ऑल थिंग्स आर गोइंग टू अफेक्ट द स्ट्रेस इन द व्हाइल डूइंग द पोस्ट टेन्शनिंग और प्री टेन्शनिंग. अँड दोज कंडिशन्स वी हॅव टू, दॅट स्टेजेस वी हॅव टू अंडरस्टूड, अँड देन वी आर गोइंग टू कॅल्क्युलेट हाऊ मच ऍक्च्युअल फोर्स इज गोइंग टू अप्लाय ऑन दिस बीम. And that after knowing the losses, suppose there is a 20% loss, so that force is only 800 kN is going to apply on the beam. So now for that 800 kN only, we are going to design this pre-stressed beam. And that's why this is very important in pre-stressing, that we have to calculate the losses, and you people should know how to calculate the losses, and by considering that losses, we are going to design the pre-stressed beam or pre-stressing members. Got it? काल याच्यामध्ये डाउट काय आणखी कुणाला असेल तर विचारा मला. लॉसेस लॉसेस म्हणजे काय कळलं तुम्हाला इम्पॉर्टंट आहे पहिल्यांदा. काही क्वेरी डाउट असेल तर मला विचारा. सिंपल भाषेमध्ये तुम्हाला सांगितलं मी की प्रोसेस बघा पहिल्यांदा. प्रीस्ट्रेस प्रोसेस, आपण टेंडन टाकतो बीमच्या याच्यामध्ये, टेंडनला ओढतो, त्याच्यामध्ये नंतर कॉन्क्रीट भरतो, ते झालं प्रीटेन्शनिंग. आणि त्याच्यामध्ये काय होतं, जेव्हा कॉन्क्रीट हे स्टीलच्या मध्ये कॉन्टॅक्ट मध्ये येतं and due to this concrete the steel going to reduces its stresses, and ultimately when the steel is going to reduce the stresses stresses ultimately in the concrete also the stresses are going to reduce. Okay, and those stresses, reduced stresses, we are going to call it as a losses. And what are the various types of losses you can see here. You can see losses. Steel wires of the pre-stressed concrete do not retain all the preliminary stresses. Hey, Carlos, I have a sentence. What do I say? Steel wires of pre-stressed concrete do not retain all the preliminary stresses. Pre-stress. मंजे का इतना steel wires अब तुम्ही तो 1000 केन पढ़ के ला. The steel wire of pre-stressed concrete do not retain the all preliminary stresses. हे जे सुरुवातीला जे आहे हे पूर्ण 100% राहणार नाही याच्यामध्ये, ते लॉसेस होणार आहेत. अ सर्टन अमाउंट ऑफ लॉस ऑफ प्रीस्ट्रेस ऑलवेज टेक्स प्लेस. हा सर्टन लॉस याच्यामध्ये ऑलवेज होणार आहे. अ लॉस ऑफ प्रीस्ट्रेस विल अफेक्ट द स्ट्रेस डिस्ट्रीब्युशन ऑन द सेक्शन ऑफ द मेंबर. दिस लॉस ऑफ प्रीस्ट्रेस विल अफेक्ट, कशावर अफेक्ट करेल ते, जे स्ट्रेस डिस्ट्रीब्युशन डायग्राम करतो आपण, स्ट्रेस डिस्ट्रीब्युशन डायग्राम ऍट मिड सेक्शन अँड ऍट एंड सेक्शन. On that going to affect due to the losses. And what are the various losses we are going to consider? So in general, these losses may be classified into following. So which are the losses in pre-stress beam? First, loss of pre-stress during the tensioning process. म्हणजे जेव्हा आपण टेंडरला टेन्शन देत असतो त्या केस मध्ये लॉसेस होतात. म्हणजे टेन्शन मध्ये काय बघा, अँकरेज, इथे वेजेस प्रोवाइड करतो आपण. When we are going to provide the wedges, that time also there is a chance. म्हणजे आपण रबर कसं ओढतोय, समजा रबर सारखं आपण टेंडनला ओढलं, ओढताना काय होऊ शकतं, याच्यामध्ये स्लिप झाला,